Evening, people. I hope everyone is having a wonderful evening. Yes, today I am recording you and giving you a video of Arsenal's match ahead of tomorrow's game against Luton Town at the Emirates Stadium. This is Luke ASE here. Yes, I do apologise that people were expecting me to do a live stream today, as I couldn't really come across to it today, as I never got really a time to put out a stream. So I thought I'd do a quick pre-record video today. We do take on Luton Town. The last time these two met in the reverse fixture was back in the 5th of December, when Arsenal did win the fixture at Kenrith Road at Luton Town 4-3. I remember that game, Declan Rice getting that winner in the 97th minute. It was probably got to be my favourite away game of the season. But of course, Arsenal do come off that very good, got a great point against the champions, against Manchester City. Arsenal, of course, did respect Manchester City. I know a lot of fans did get a bit overconfident over going for 2-3-1s. I said it was going to be a draw, but I'm very, very happy with a point. That point could be very crucial and could actually matter if we do go on to win the league at the end of the season, if results go our way. So regardless to that, I thought that Man City game, the chances were there for the taking. I thought the first half we were very, very poor, but Man City with a better possession, Aki had that chance. And then the second half, Trossard for me, if only if he would have squared that ball into Martinelli, we could have won the game. But I'm very, very happy with the point. I'm proud with the boys this season. Arteta has learned very a lot this season compared to last season. He's learned very a lot this season, and I'm proud of him for that. But we do take on Luton Town. It's a massive game now. And of course, we do got to respect Luton. They're trying to fight for survival. As I'm recording this to you, Nottingham Forest are 3-0 up against Fulham. So of course, Luton do really need to start winning some games. And it's looking very likely that it's looking very unlikely that Luton will stay up this season. I think they are going to go down. And it is such a shame, really, because they were such an entertaining team to watch. And I think the problem with Luton is that they're a very, very tough place to go to. It's a hostile stadium at home. I remember Arsenal just about beat Luton 4-3. Luton have picked up points this season at home. Had some games this season where they've been very, very unlucky. But Luton have been entertaining. And look, I've backed them to go down this season. And I do think Nottingham Forest will stay up. They've got Premier League experienced players. Luton don't really have much experience. Of course, they've got the likes of Ross Barkley, Sammy Lukonga, on loan from Arsenal, but people like Colton Morris and that have not really played in the Premier League before, where Nottingham Forest do have the likes of Tawani, Chris Wood, Morgan Gibbs-White. They've got experienced players, but Arsenal, of course, I'm very, very confident. But my starting 11 I will go for, of course, I will make a couple of changes, but I'll go with Raya in goal. Back four, I'll take Ben White out for Tomiyasu. I think we've got to give the likes of Tommy, Partey, all them lot, give them a fringe players, give them a few minutes, because they could be very, very important. We've got a very, very good squad depth now. We've got everyone fit apart from Timber. So I'll go with Tomiyasu at right back. Centre back, I'll keep the same pairing, Saliba and Gabriel. Left back, I'd go with Sinchenko. In the midfield, I'd go with Thomas Partey. Start Declan Rice, and then I'll go with Smith Rowe. Give Odegaard a rest, get him ready for that Brighton game, because we're going to need his creativity against a Brighton side, good Brighton side. And then up front, the main three, I'd probably go with Trossard, Havertz in the middle, and I'd probably go with Reece Nelson. So that's my Arsenal 11. And thoughts on Luton Town, what they can do better this season. I do think Luton Town, for me, do need to stop giving leads away. That's something where I do think they need to go on. And the Luton, for me, have to win near enough every single game. Well, they're only 3 points behind Forest. Forest do have to play Man City, of course. So Forest do have tough games. They're not quite safe yet, but that's the problem with Luton. And it is a shame for them lot. And let's see. They might pull out the great escape. You never know. But of course, score prediction I'm going to go for Arsenal winning this 3-0. I can see us keeping the clean sheet. And I'm very, very confident Arsenal get back to winning ways. And we can go top of the table tomorrow for 24 hours. So up the Arsenal. Let's get 3 points. And content-wise, which is coming up on the channel, tomorrow there'll be a match reaction live schedule straight after the game. I'll make sure there will be this time. And then the weekend will be the match day vlog, Bobby Screen. So a couple of contents coming up, not too much this week. And Sunday there'll be a Q&A stream. I haven't done a Q&A for a little while. A couple of people have asked me to do a Q&A and I'm going to bring you one this Sunday. So of course, tune into my match reaction tomorrow straight after the game. Turn the notification bells. We're on the road to 7K. Have a lovely evening. Enjoy what you're doing. Take care and up the Gunners.